Hey everybody, and welcome to day number 30 and 31. Well, we didn't get to see 31 because that happened over the weekend and I just didn't get a chance to film it. We had a little nor'easter blow through and so it was a little bit hairy. But what we did do is, here's a couple of pictures, was we basically put some support boards in here, and then we put in some standard rails, or pin rails if you want to call them, and then we put the sheetrock over it. So these are all taped up now, but they're going to get plastered over and then painted, and then the tape will get peeled off, and then those standard rails will come and they'll be nice and flush mount and look like they're just one and part of the closet. The other thing we did was, boy, did we get a lot of plaster in today. So this was a lot of work from top to bottom. We've got our first coat, our scratch coat, and this uses the most plaster, also takes the longest time to dry. So that was this is monumental just to get this done and in today. And so you can see it just really starts to pull all the seams together. We get all our transitions starting to come together. We've got our edge molding starting to just disappear. And the other thing that's happening was, we're starting to get all our blending in here into the kitchen. So tomorrow is gonna be our first sand day. And then we're just gonna keep building up the plaster coats. And then, well, we got some more weather coming in this week. So we're gonna kind of space it out. We're gonna do this side first and get it all plastered and then painted. That way, on the other side, we can use that for storage. And you know, the reason we need this for storage is because for the first time since we came in here, which was 31 days ago, we have gotten rid of Trailer Swift. So Trailer Swift has gone bye-bye. Once we got all of our drywall in, there was no reason to have the trailer here for storage. And this does give us a great shot of what the front is gonna look like. So the owners are really happy. They get to pull up into their driveway. And they have access, so they're starting to use it. We are open to the kitchen, but we're gonna tape up all of those cabinets, and we got some plastic up in there so that all of our sand and that very fine plaster powder doesn't get everywhere. So that's where we're at. Tomorrow's gonna be a very dusty day for sure. So check back on day number 32 and see how this just starts to blend in more and more. And it's gonna be really nice come the end of the week when we get our primer coat on it. The other thing was the electricians who were supposed to be in today aren't coming in today. They've rescheduled it for Thursday, so that's going to be day number 34, in which case we're going to be well on our way of getting the plaster up and running, so that's not really going to bother us too much to kind of work in tandem with them as they get all the lights in. But boy, won't it be nice once we can flick some switches on and then really see what we're doing. All right, thanks for checking out. If you have any questions, please ask, and leave a like and be sure to subscribe.